Today, I want to talk to you about leading people through change. And we're going to do that by looking at Napoleon's rule of thirds. The reality is, if you can't lead people, you can't lead change. Napoleon said there were three distinct divisions in his army. Now, I know what you're thinking. He had more than three divisions, and he did. But he said when it comes to leading change, breaking camp, and moving on and taking new ground, he had three distinct groups of people. First is the people who are always ready for change. Those people he was excited to have on board, and what he would do is secure their commitment early on. The next group of people, unfortunately, is the one that we often focus on. This is the I'm never going to change crowd. They're the keepers of the status quo, and anytime you try to change and go a new direction, they have pitchforks and torches at the ready. They do not want to change. Unfortunately, that is the group we as leaders often focus on the most, and we spend all of our time, effort, and energy there. Napoleon says, no, spend it here, establish wins early, and then bring over the middle group. The middle group is just waiting to see who's going to win. They're going to want to see where the momentum is going. So as soon as you start telling stories in this direction, you'll begin bringing people back through from here. So focus on getting those early wins and gaining commitment by telling story and casting the vision and keeping everyone moving forward. Now that you have Napoleon's rule of thirds, what are you going to do with it?